When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
Like they don't in other battles.
It's the Outsiders.
Wow!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Tag Team Championship. And...
well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it.
Big match for him tonight, but he certainly looks up for the challenge. This tag match has the crowd on its feet in anticipation.
I love this. This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future.
Anticipation, and it all comes.
And here we go. Let's see where Luke Gallows takes this match.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it.
Always interested to see superstars that excel in tag team and not so much in singles matches. An art unto itself.
And one last thing. These so-called laid-back fans in Santa Clara are anything but. They're fired up here tonight.
Let's take a moment to talk about the champion. In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
Here's somebody who can do it all, whether it's in solo competition or as part of a team, which we're seeing here tonight.
Well, I'm sure that him and his partner are taking this championship match very seriously. They don't want to lose those titles tonight.
Man, Luke Gallows, what offense.
Well, I like what I'm seeing here from Kevin Nash.
The champ's absorbing some offense here. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight. Now what's going to happen?
Back in the ring now. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Oh, man, what a neck breaker. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
For some competitors, part of his strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
That packed a punch. Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Scott Hall shows us some clever offense here.
Man, I didn't know Scott had all those moves.
Not where Scott Hall wants to be right now.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. Scott Hall, no problem getting out of that one.
You're right, Cole. That was no problem at all. Scott Hall going for the...
There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
So damaging. Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
We got a cover.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Scott Hall using his speed right there.
And now Scott Hall pushing forward.
Oh, what impact. That just brought him crashing to the canvas with thunderous authority.
Man, that was some...
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
This is it.
Wow, what a maneuver. I don't see how anyone can recover from that. What force.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Concerned look on the face of the champ.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
The truth is, though, he's still very much in control of this matchup.
Yeah, but I wouldn't get too concerned for him. I'd still say he's in a very favorable position.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Carl Anderson with a nice reversal.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Two.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, with a big time reversal.
He's begging for it.
He's setting him up.
Ball game.
He's got him way up with E.
We got a cover.
One. Two.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
We got a cover.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He gets out of trouble there.
What are the odds that we'll see new tag team champions come out of here tonight?
I'm telling you, very good if you ask me. We could see the tag team titles change hands right here before our very eyes.
Oh, I think this man means business.
He's looking for the win.
Will we have a new?
No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
He's inflicting some serious pain.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. I think he's through playing around.
Carl Anderson is looking at this right now.
Looking for the quick cover is Carl Anderson.
Two.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
What an impact to the ribs.
Wow. He's still down after that. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh! Trying to put him away.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Two.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Kevin Nash.
Oh, he's going to put this one away quickly.
Here he goes. Got him up.
Scott Hall talks a little smack. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Yeah, you're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Looks like he's starting to falter. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
And he's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
One. Wow, he's still down after that.
Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Well, that's the question of the night. That's the question this match will answer, Michael.
And his head drops right down into the corner.
It's a good old-fashioned muck whooping.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count. Guy's just getting worn out.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Hey, look at Scott Hall here. The confidence of Scott Hall is really starting to show.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
The champ is just being outclassed right now. It just doesn't appear to be the champ's night.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee.
Will it be?
One, two. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Scott Hall heading up to the second rope.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Executed that maneuver.
He's setting up.
Razor Ramon. He's setting him up. He's going for the razor's edge. Here it comes. That's a long way down.
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Two.
They did it. We have new tag team champions.
Here are your winners and the new WWE Tag Team Champions, Scott Hall and Kevin Nash, the Outsiders.
Oh my gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
You're right. I think the entire landscape of the WWE just changed. Well, enjoy it, boys. But keep in mind, those two you just beat are going to want